Do masks delay speech and language development in children? Today's conversation. My name is Dr. Noha Polak. I'm a pediatrician. I've been practicing pediatrics since 1996 in Union City and Bayonne, New Jersey. In the past year and a half, many parents have addressed this issue with me in terms of they are taking their kid to childcare, daycare, or preschool, and they're concerned about their child not learning to speak well enough because the caretakers must wear masks to keep everyone safe. And the answer to that question is there are no studies that have shown that masks cause a delay in speech. Having said that, there are many things that we can do to help our children speak well. Let's talk about that. Number one, babies are hardwired to communicate. So from day one, right after birth, you can talk to your baby and sing to your baby as much as you can, have them hear and see you. That would be great. That helps in language skills. Number two, encourage the baby or the child in that case to speak back. So you can encourage them by playing games with them, by singing songs with them. A game of peekaboo will get them engaged with you and will get them to start laughing and being happy to be near you and to communicate with you. And also if you're changing their diaper, if you're giving them a bath, if you're feeding them all the time, be talking to them, explain to them what's going on, what's happening. Make sure that they can hear and see you speak at home. And that's really important. So kids are going to get a lot of their speech and language skills while they're at home with their parents or caretakers without a mask on. But of course, they will have to at some point attend a school setting where some people will be wearing masks. The caretakers are wearing masks because we want to stay safe. We don't want to transmit COVID. So the ways that you can help your child while they're at daycare, and you can share this with daycare providers if you like, to learn to speak are the following. Make sure that if someone with a mask on is trying to speak to a child, get the child's attention first, whether it's by touching them or going straight to them and looking at them into their eyes. Making eye contact, even with a mask on, is a very powerful way to communicate. And so you get the child's attention first, you face the child directly so that you can see them and make eye contact with them. You speak a little bit more slowly and a little bit louder. Don't shout, but a little bit more slowly, and use your body language. It's okay to use gestures. It's okay that you're pointing to things, you're speaking with your hands, and that's all good too. Make sure that the noise around you and the child is at a minimum so that they can do their best to hear everything you're saying. And at the end, ask them if they understand you. So I just wanted to put the message out there that masks are super important now if your child is going to school or daycare, because we need to stay as safe as possible from COVID-19. And I want to make a point that your child will learn to speak and communicate with or without a mask, if you are able to help them at home without a mask, and if you communicate with the daycare staff and the preschool staff and let them know your concerns so that they get your child's attention first, make eye contact with them, and ask them at the end, do you understand? No, don't just assume that they heard and understood you. And lastly, I'd like to say that children who are visually impaired or children who cannot see at all, children who are blind, are actually able to develop speech and language skills at the same rate as other children. So yes, people can learn to speak by hearing rather than by seeing. As a matter of fact, they will be more attuned to changes in tones and people's movements rather than just looking at them. So knowing that, we know that our children will develop just fine if they're in daycare or school with caretakers that use masks. I hope this helps. and I would love to address any concerns that parents have about speech or language development in our practice at Progressive Pediatrics in Union City and in Bayonne, New Jersey, where we open 7 days a week in Union City and 5 days a week in Bayonne. And we do address these issues every single day regarding speech and language development. And we do know where your child can go to get help if necessary. So I hope you have a great day. This is Dr. Noha Pola. Come see us when you can.